way of life can be free and beautiful. But we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls, has barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind.
The best of me, a testament to never be heard. Free as a bird, with broken wings, this feeling's absurd. To live in a world where truth is shunned and lies are accepted. Beat and neglected, feeling like I'm never seeing the seeds of my efforts. Shrouded by negativity upon a constant basis. Can't even remember a day that I wasn't lost in vapors. Out of this fabric, mentally ready to stab pigs. Step in the mind of a bastard, the rage I'm holding is massive. So I bag it up in increments of 16 bar soliloquy. Solidify my realness while flexing verbal ability. Pillaging Bill and Hillary so I could have a meal to eat. When my stomach hits my back is when my life is at its realest peak. Simple-minded philistines, people like me will kill your dreams. Logical capabilities, murderous instability. Daily habits are killing me, chemically infesting my brain, ingrained with restraint, not to stomp at your blatant disdain.
We walk a path of righteousness, usually unrecognized. Reality not televised, it's never unmanified. I'm spoken the most, the rich are speaking the truth. From the good that we live to the demons feeding our roots. We walk a path of righteousness, usually unrecognized. Recognize reality, not televised. It's nebula and metaphors. Unspoken the most, but we're just speaking the truth. From the good that we live, to the demons feeding our roots. Yeah, I got a lot of homies, but regardless, I travel as one. I'm the darkness and the ice, trying to get back to the sun. No battle's been won, and the war within me rages on. Appreciation dwindles, though with pinnacles when days are gone. Display the form of oracle, I brave the storm is horrible. It's biblically recordable, completely disproportional. Inquiries rhetorical, unsure of why I'm asking. Still, I'm damned if I do. It's like I'm asking for a mass appeal. Never really had the skill to deal with it silently. I had to purge the ugliness and demons that reside in me. Indecisively, choosing where I will blow up next. Or manifest through rough sex. What instrument will cut flesh? None more and none less. I'm trying to hold the world's weight. It's too much for Achilles to digest and then regurgitate. My battle cries reverberate to the core of the earth, simultaneously combusting the heart that I wore on my shirt. We walk a path of righteousness, usually unrecognized. Reality not televised, it's nebula. Metaphors unspoken the most, but we're just speaking the truth. From the good that we live, to the demons feeding our roots. We walk a path of righteousness, usually unrecognized. Reality not televised, it's nebula and metaphors unspoken the most, but we're just speaking the truth. From the good that we live, to the demons feeding our roots. Yeah.
Millions of despairing men, women, and children, victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. To those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish.